Hi, hello students. Today I will teach you rakhi making. First need paper, scissor and thread, glue. Okay, let's start our class. First take piece of white color paper. Okay, now take paper strips. I will show you here. Thin size paper strips. Like this, we need 4. If you want making big size, you can cut more than papers also. Now take glue. One corner I am applying glue and sticking this one like this. Corner apply glue and stick that one. Same as it is, this one also here. Little bit apply glue and stick this one. Like this, make 4 rings. After that, in middle one slightly press, it will come like this. Okay, apply little bit glue in middle and press. First I make one cross mark, after that one more I am adding here. After that one more. Now it will come like a flower. Again I am taking one piece of paper. Now I am cutting here one small circle. After cutting this paper, take glue, apply glue and stick this one here in middle. Again I apply glue and sticking here the hole. Okay, again take piece of paper and cut it. Now apply little bit glue and keep it down. Now take thread. Arrange like this. Okay, after that keep above craftwork flower. Simple and easy. Rocky is done. Okay, students, next class I will teach you more interesting craft works.